This time around, we're going to talk about the basic 180 with positive drive. Now, 180 is a fairly simple maneuver, but it's very, very regularly used in team flying. It's very important because what it allows you to do is to turn your kite around without losing altitude. So it's an underturn, just like that. What we want to do is break down the specifics of it, because if we don't get that one right, and we've got kites sandwiched both top and bottom, that can obviously create a problem. So the first thing to look at here is that as I'm flying across, what I'm going to do is fly my bottom wing backwards in order to turn the kite around. So instead of turning underneath, again, we're going to fly across, and you'll actually stop and break it down so you can see it. We're going to fly that gray wing backwards right here. There it is. And then a very soft tug with the top lines to start the kite again. So again, reverse on the bottom wing, and then a soft tap to go. Now the reason that we train with the positive drive after a 180 is that if we 180 and try to hold position, the kite naturally bobbles. You can see it wiggling. So watch the difference when we 180 to a go, right there. So once the kite's in movement, it actually gets stable, it locks in. So once more, we're gonna fly to the edge, squeeze that bottom wing, and then tap forward. There we go. Now if you're doing it correctly, you actually see the kite almost rise very slightly, but it's almost hidden. So once more, we're gonna break that down. We'll push on that bottom thumb right here, or the bottom wing and that thumb, fly that wing backwards, and then tap those top lines to go. Squeeze and go, squeeze and go. So that's your basic introduction to a team style under 180. Have a lot of fun with it. We'll see you in the next video.